elevators are coming back. You'll be able to board shortly.
Any security systems inside? Any security systems inside?
I don't really know. Only the keys use the elevators nowadays. Only the keys use the elevators nowadays. Mostly to send resources up or bring reinforcements down. Civilians aren't allowed anywhere near, unless they're being escorted to the city.
Prisoners?
Yes. Men, women, children. Their only crime? Getting caught.
Where are they taken?
I'm not sure. But no one ever comes back.
The elevators were rarely used, even before Mara's revolt. Residents of the base had most of their needs fulfilled right here.
There's something coming. I don't know what it is, but it looks... You better see for yourself.
That's Tom.
Tom.
Laser array TO-73M is a mouthful. This is troublesome.
How do I disable it?
First, you should get on top. You could probably cut it down. It won't hold without the supporting cords.
Now you bring up the defense system.
I had no idea Mara managed to bring it back online.
Protocols compromised.
good.
Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
There's no time to waste. It'll only get harder.
Amida Station security protocols compromised.
Don't fall!
Getting there.
T-073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area.
Does it ever stop?
Amida Station security protocols compromised. Amida Station security protocols compromised.
The support cords are in sight.
Amida Station security protocols compromised.
As expected, it was no match.
Wow. Watching from your perspective, I nearly pissed myself. I'm betting being there in person was 1,000 times worse.
Yes.
I can fool the display panels. While the keys are waiting for you at Upper Amida, I'll redirect the elevator to the maintenance floor above.
As long as it gets me closer to Mara.
catastrophic core failure imminent. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
This is the city. Wow.
You've never been here?
No. I told you. The Keymaster only allows those loyal to her. And only a chosen few.
Mara strictly controls the flow of resources between the city and the base. Food, water, people.
Amada Station is crawling with keys, but it's far below you now.
Good job.
Oh, thank you. You still need to look out for the regular patrol.
Next goal is the repository, a data archive created to store knowledge about the world. A data archive created to store knowledge about the world before the burst. It holds some of the documentation on Project Ghost Runner.
Just some.
Only on what was already in development back then.
So where do we go? What's the next step?
Point me to the repository. Point me to the repository.
Okay, here you go. Just had to download the layout. Thank you.
Where are all the civilians?
It seems like there's a curfew in effect. Turns out people here are just as oppressed as the Basers.
Residents found outside their homes will be shot on sight.
Was that your plan? To attack Dharma City?
Yes. Until today, we thought we were ready.
What were you waiting for?
You. We thought once you awakened, you'd lead us to victory. Help us break free and avenge the architect.
I'm touched.
So, what's your plan to defeat the Keymaster? I mean, last time you faced her, you were one of 100 Ghost Runners.
How do you know that?
My father. I was only 2 when the coup happened, but he told me all about it. So many died back then. With all the Ghost Runners gone, there was no one to protect us.
Almost every Ghost Runner in Dharma was disabled, slaughtered. You were one of the lucky few unaffected by the initial deactivation signal.
Why?
There were variations in the design. Didn't matter in the end.
My question. It's not that I doubt you, but are you sure you can take on the Keymaster by yourself?
No. She killed 99 Ghost Runners, and she won't stop until she kills me, too.
So you won't stop either until one of you is dead?
Yes.
I know how you feel.
Appalling. A perfect society plunged into chaos. Decades of my hard work and careful planning derailed.